Memory Sunday. I guess I'll go home now.